I would like to introduce the winner of this year's Outstanding Alliance Award. As many of you know, Georgians for Lawsuit Reform is the preeminent civil justice group based in that state. And even though they're not very old, they haven't been around a long time, they're already one of the most effective groups in the country. And in particular, I want to recognize their work as the driving force behind the business court ballot initiative, which Georgians are going to be voting on and hopefully voting into law in just a few weeks. Creating a statewide business court is one of the best things that any state can do to make sure that complex litigation is handled swiftly and efficiently with a lot of knowledge. So please join me in congratulating Cade Culifer and his whole team at Georgians for Lawsuit Reform. Thank you, Cade, and your team for everything that you do. Now I'd like to present this year's State Leadership Award to a true champion for legal reform, someone who isn't afraid to take political heat in defense of common sense and good jobs. Governor Phil Scott has put his state first ever since he stepped through the doors of the Vermont Senate in 2001. And this past year, he provided his commitment to good policy yet again, blocking a number of liability-expanding bills from making it into law. But that is not the only remarkable achievement on his record this year, because despite the contentious political climate across the country, Governor Scott has managed to stay popular from one end of the state to the other, and from one end of the political spectrum to the other. And thank goodness he has, because he is up for re-election in just a few weeks. So unfortunately, the governor's campaign schedule did not allow him to join us today, but his Secretary of Commerce, Michael Sherling, has flown down to accept this award and our gratitude in his stead. So Michael, please join me on stage to accept the award and share a few remarks with the audience.
Thank you.
The recipient of this year's award has been a champion for legal reform since ILR's beginning. She's been with us since the start. She was there when our research program first got off the ground. She was there at the start of the Harris poll, ranking the states from 1 to 50. And every day we benefit from her wisdom, her creativity, and her insights. I really can't think of anyone more committed to the cause of legal reform. So please welcome to the stage my friend and colleague, Judy Pendell.